What time is it? Who the hell's to the door? Hello? What's this? Oh hell, let me get this inside. Tape. Okay, I can work with that. Let's see what's on the tape. lighthouse. Maybe I can find her there. Or anyone who can help me find her.
Anyone hear
Hello?
Me? Oh God!
Jamie!
Don't
hear me!
Here.
Jamie! Hello! Damn it! This is real? That was real. Fuck. I'll make some calls and then hit her as soon as I can. Milton. my head. That was just the wind. No big deal. The hell? Is that blood?
This is a pre-recorded message. Please be advised, significant heavy rainfall expected across the southern states, with severe weather raging through the Midwest expected to last until Friday. Rainfall rates between 3 to 6 inches per hour will likely lead to considerable flash flooding and mudslides around the riverbanks. Hail is expected late this evening as the scattered thunderstorm and severe wind gusts continue across the region. The Woodrow Dam is expected to be under duress, with county officials refusing to comment on concerns of the dam's integrity. The lower Ozarks are at the heaviest risk of being overflowed by a break in the dam. If you are currently located within 5 miles of the Woodrow Dam, there will be emergency shuttles stationed there ready to evacuate pending worsening conditions. Otherwise, please seek shelter while conditions continue to be unsafe for travel. We will continue to provide coverage on power outages for as long as possible during the storm. Mudslides are...
Thank you.
House of worship. There has to be somebody there who could tell me what's going on.
Hey! Hey! Stay with me, alright? I'm gonna get you down. Just stay with me. I need you to stay awake, okay? Stay awake. Damn it! Who the fuck did this? Fuck.
Safe outside. I'll get in trouble if he sees you.
Stay back!
I don't have a choice.
Okay. He's dead. There's some fucked up shit going on in this town. I need to find a phone and call for help.
And we're back, folks. So, as I was saying, they had planned for Milton to become a tourist hotspot. They even built an affordable housing complex called Clover Hill. It was their attempt to start making that humpty little town into
Clover Hill. If I can get to the main road, then maybe I can find a phone there.
If you ain't got access to the lakes,
Are you okay?
I'm okay. Oh my God, they killed my brother.
What unit are you in?
I'm in unit 405. You have to hurry. I think I hear someone.
I gotta find a way up. I need to help her.
County 911. What's the location of your emergency?
Yes. Whew, you finally picked up. I'm out in a town called Milton, and I need some help.
Sorry, sir. We won't be able to help you tonight.
No! No fucking way! What is it about this fucking town? Shit!
Thank you. work.
Apologies for any interruptions. It's hard to keep a good signal going during this storm. And speaking of it, the storm is in full force now, folks. There's serious risk of some mudslides, especially in the back roads. So I'd recommend y'all to sit tight and make it. It's not safe to be out on the road, and I'd steer clear from that field development off of Emerald Lake Road. Roads are especially unkempt in that town. From the excessive flooding to the massive potholes, it's a literal ghost town at this point. And good luck if you run into car troubles. Ain't nobody gonna come get you until this storm clears.
Thank you.